It's a really great cause. You know, everybody deserves to be included in life and sports and things like that.
And a business owner in Wyoming becoming one of the state's biggest fundraisers for Special Olympics Michigan.
Yeah, he wears that superhero costume, but in a way, he's a real-life superhero. And today, Fox 17's Janice Allen introduces us to our Pay It Forward Person of the Month, brought to you by Lake Michigan Credit Union.
I help anybody I can in any way that I can.
Ron Van Selicum had no idea.
I posted a video online on Facebook of me skydiving back in 2010.
Taking the plunge from this plane would lead to a long history of plunging for Special Olympics.
At that time, I had just reconnected with a friend from school. Her son's in Special Olympics, and he saw the video and said, hey, let's challenge him to do the polar plunge.
That athlete was Britton Appleberry, and his challenge was quickly accepted.
I'm a little bit of a adrenaline junkie, so I said, heck with it, let's do it. We started raising money, and within the first few days, we had about $2,000 for the cause. And that was our first plunge in 2011.
Van Selicum dubbed the team the Everdry Plungers as a nod to his business, Everdry Waterproofing. And the rest is history.
We'll try it one time. If it's fun, we'll do it again. If it's not, we won't. And it was fun and rewarding. 2021 is our 11th plunge.
Freezing for a reason.
I think our first year it was, 10, 20 below zero.
And raising a lot of money in the process.
Since we started, we've raised somewhere in the neighborhood of $125,000 for the cause, and that's just our team. It's been a fun experience and Just a great adventure.
Members have changed over the years. The costumes have gotten bigger and better, but the mission is always the same.
It means a lot to us, and we push really hard to do the best we can every year.
Even with a virtual fundraiser in 2021 in light of the pandemic, Van Selicum rallied the team for a special sledding version of the plunge in Richmond Park, complete with the soaking from the Grand Rapids Fire Department.
You make the most of it, and this was our second biggest fundraising year, even with the pandemic.
This thrill seeker also rappelling down buildings in downtown Grand Rapids for Easter Seals and taking on the ice bucket challenge for ALS. It's all in a day's work for Van Selicum.
Just a great, great feeling.
Who knows the most important business is helping others.
People say, if you're not living, you're dying. Well, I say, if you're not doing good, you're doing bad. There's a lot of good in Special Olympics. There's a lot of good in the participants and the families, and just everything about it is just amazing.
In Wyoming, Janice Allen, Fox 17 News.
And Rob estimates that he's raised between $50,000 and $60,000 individually. Fundraising for the virtual polar plunge is still open through April 1st. So if you would like to donate to his page or the Everdry Plungers, we have posted a link to that on our website with this story.
Yeah.